WBSJLS.com. We have our WB Storm and Traffic Center. Oh, so important this time of year. So check it out. Make sure to kind of save that so that you can, right in the morning, get up, check it before you hit the road. You can also, of course, listen to Cowboy Will every single weekday morning, and he'll make sure you know about any school cancellations, closings, all that good stuff. So check it all out. Again, you'll find us there on the interwebs. We are WJLS.com.
The Mountaineer Pre-Owned Superstore of Beckley is the area's largest pre-owned superstore. And with nearly 200 pre-owns on the lot, you are sure to find something you'll like at a price you will love. A 2016 Hyundai Elantra four-door sedan with automatic transmission and 1.8-liter engine and only 54,000 miles is priced to go at $10,995 at Mountaineer Pre-Owned Superstore of Beckley.
Stock number 1060FA, tax title license and $250 dock fee extra. Subject to fire sale. Offer ends November 30th.
Kick up your heels during Pipestem Resort State Park's Fall Line Dance Weekend. November 15th through the 17th, the Line Dance Weekend includes a meet and greet, dance lessons, and open dancing. Beginner and intermediate dance lessons are available. Pipestem Resort State Park offers dance packages with multiple options of one or more night stays and dances with meals included. For questions or to make your reservations, call 304-466-1800 for Pipestem Resort State Park's Fall Line Dance Weekend, November 15th through the 17th.
ABC Wednesday, country music's biggest night, will make history.
You are phenomenal.
Carrie Underwood hosts the CMA Awards with special guest hosts Reba McEntire and Dolly Parton. Performances by Miranda Lambert, Keith Urban, Maren Morris. Plus Garth Brooks with Blake Shelton, Lydia DeBellum and Halsey, Pink and Chris Stapleton, and so much more. The CMA Awards live Wednesday, 8, 7 Central on ABC.
Hi, Tommy Kirchhoff inviting you to join Metro News and West Virginia Radio Corporation as we help raise money for charities across West Virginia at the 6th Annual All-American Grand Bash. Last year's event was a complete sellout, so get your early bird ticket now. You could win $1,000 or 10 tickets to the bash. Early bird drawing is going to be held Monday, November 18th. Every ticket purchased makes a difference for great organizations like the Mission for Miracles and Operation Welcome Home. So get yours now at allamericangrandbash.com.
The 2020 All-American Grand Bash will be bigger and better than ever. This is the community event of the year with over $650,000 in cash and prizes. Don't miss your chance to win cars, boats, guns, and the grand prize. $100,000 cash. Mark your calendar for Saturday, March 21st. And help us raise money for great organizations like the Haas Foundation at the All-American Grand Bash at Ryland Park in Morgantown. Don't get shut out from this sold-out event.
West Virginia's Big Daddy, 100.7 WVBD.